New drivers, new cars, and a new Formula One season. But it's the same Albert Park that we've come to know and love for more than two decades now that hosts the first round of a 21 race championship, taking us from here in Melbourne, Australia, across the globe, before we eventually reach the season finale at Yas Marina Circuit in Abu Dhabi. Here's the track then, 16 corners, 6 to the left and 10 to the right. They make up the 3.3 miles around Albert Park Lake, with turn 1 and 3 providing the best opportunities to pass. We have plenty of changes to the sport this year, with the addition of new safety features, the return of France and Germany in an expanded 21 race calendar, and more tyre compounds than ever before. And of course, we have some big car manufacturers back in the sport too, with Alfa Romeo and Aston Martin returning as title sponsors for Sauber and Red Bull respectively. Joining me to take you through all the action of the 2018 Formula One season is Anthony Davidson. Great to have you with us.
Thanks, Crofty. Always happy to be here. I'm looking forward to getting underway. Last year was Mercedes' fourth constructors' title in a row, although for the first half of the season, it was absolutely neck and neck with the Ferraris. Hopefully this year we can see the chase in pack take that final step, as I'd love to see a championship contest all the way up to the final race in Abu Dhabi. Another story to keep an eye on is the relative performance of McLaren and Toro Rosso, who have exchanged power unit suppliers this year. And given the additional restrictions on engine components, they need to be strong in terms of both performance and reliability.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Verstappen, Magnussen, Sainz, Alonso, and Nico Hülkenberg, Perez, Van Dorn, Brendan Hartley, and Gasly, Ocon, Ryan, Charles Leclerc, and Lance Stroll, Grosjean. They've taken a grid penalty, and Sergei Sirotkin rounds off the grid. And now, it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, we qualified higher than we were anticipating. Let's see if we can do just as well in the race.
Thank you.
sat in P12. Hülkenberg is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.9 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Harvey is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on old ultra softs. The gap to the leader is 12.6 seconds.
Thank you.
leading our teammate by 6.0 seconds. Right, some information on Grosjean. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car.
Of fuel remaining.
5 seconds.
Thank you.
Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres. But at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else. And that's exactly what they had today.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Lewis Hamilton takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after an excellent result. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I have to give it to Ryan. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern day Formula One.
On to the constructors then. Mercedes move to the top of the table. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.
Performance out there, you must be really happy. You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? Appreciate your time.